much history attached to the Intercontinental Championship. So much weight attached to this match.
Yeah, but right now it's all about living in the present, in the now. That's the only way the champ's gonna get out of this with his title in hand.
Things around.
Driven down. He right to the midsection. Setting them up for the Falcon Arrow.
Ooh, kick right to the gut.
Coming back into the ring, back to the action. Corey, the tide of a triple threat match can change at any moment. How would you suggest a competitor keep from being overwhelmed when that happens?
I don't even know if that's completely possible, Cole. However, one should take advantage of the inherent no disqualification, no countout aspect of a triple threat match. Some might call it taking a shortcut, but if it's legal, I don't see why you'd avoid doing it.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
He has a kendo stick in hand, and this place just turned into South Swanson Street. Champ taking the worst end of the exchange. In triple threat, the damage comes twice as fast. He knew that coming in.
That could dislocate your shoulder.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Side slam.
Nice.
Swinging neckbreaker connects.
Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush. And that was offense with a thoughtful purpose.
Vicious right forearm.
He's back into the ring.
Punishing power slam.
Compromised position here.
Blamed across the leg. I'll just leave it at this. Nobody comes into a match hoping to get chucked around like that.
Prevents Guther's offense.
Sheamus looking for a fight no matter how it comes his way.
That was one of those power bombs that would shorten someone's career.
Suplex. Just got thrown around like a sack of you know what.
Ooh, that can knock you out.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake. Gets him in position.
This is not going to end well for him, Michael.
Rome is setting up. Irish Coast delivers on top of the Irish Coast backbreaker.
Into the ring again. He just busted out an impactful maneuver. The champ looking out of sorts.
Hanging tough as this match progresses. No easy task in a triple threat match.
Swinging neckbreaker.
Submission. Bullseye with the drop kick.
And fire Larry.
The champion's down. The champion's down.
Oh my God, we're gonna have a new champion.
The champion with a quick shoulder up. A
lot of energy left in that kick out. This matchup wasn't anywhere near over.
There he goes, right.
Top rope heading up there. This is not going to be good.
Could be catastrophic.
Superplex from the top.
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
Oh, what a boot. Up on the turnbuckle now.
Uh-oh. Top rope in deep, deep trouble here.
We're going to get a little creative.
Situation and avoids any harm.
from way up. Oh, a
nasty stop to finish it off.
Inhuman at this point.
Jarring European uppercut.
Beautiful swinging neck breaker.
Big double axe handle.
Basket kicks.
McIntyre's power on full display. You can bet Sheamus is in a world of hurt.
There's the pin tunnel on the line.
There you go.
And it's set right into the corner. Leaving himself open here. Up top.
Setting up for what now?
Something big, something spectacular. Here comes a Hail Mary to end this thing.
From the top. Oh, butterfly suplex.
The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
Not what you want to see.
Gunther wants to finish this.
The champions need to finish the job.
Really had less than a second to stay alive there.
Shot to the chest. Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking. And the hesitation to deliver an attack ends up being costly.
Short arm chop.
Into the ring. He's got the answer for that one.
Oh, what a shot.
My goodness, did you hear that shot? Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
And you see him take yet another shot to the body.
Gunther wants to finish this.
The champ will stay champ.
Two. Got the shoulder up.
This puts the pressure back on the champion.
Can the champion respond with their back against the wall?
And Gunther definitely thought that would put him down. I can't imagine he's going to take it easy on him after such a defiant kick out.
Bodies must be writhing in pain right now. The breaking point must be on the horizon.
But yet they continue forward, showing no desire to quit.
This place is coming unglued.
Right face so. Determination in his eyes, and now a kendo stick in his hands.
McIntyre reverses and looks to capitalize. Put in a position now. Up the pinfall.
Let's keep fighting.
Able to capitalize on McIntyre's mistake. Dismantled.
Drew's power currently being suppressed.
Fighting back for the counter. Neckbreaker. Any more hits in that area would leave him dizzy.
Pin attempt for the championship.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
Going to her from behind, looking to cinch it in. This one may be over.
Sent flying.
What energy in this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
Suplex. He's reaching under the ring for anything useful.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted. New champion. Kali breaks the pin.
Champion away, and that's being proven right now.
More like the champion's proving that sooner perish than lose their title.
Well, guys, Sheamus loves a fight, so a part of him might be happy that this one isn't over. Put into the corner now. Oh, clothesline! Listen to this place! It's electric! He turns it around. No telling what's underneath.
Superstars for pulling off a match like this.